What's up, KB?
Our last session before the Australia game. Pretty good team run.
Yeah, it was great. I think we're ready and it's gonna be a tough match.
Pretty excited.
We're ready.
Junior?
Yeah, should be good.
Should be good? Well said.
Sure.
What do you love about being an Eagle?
All the boys.
And girls.
You like all the boys?
Junior loves boys. How about you, Kev?
Just playing for that jersey, you know? Playing with the guys, they're playing for the same thing. It's great.
I love being the envy of all other women and some men in New Zealand.
I'd say I love
I love the team. I love playing against the competition, and I love playing for my country.
I love the fact that all the teams are getting paid $10,000 a game. We're getting paid nothing, and we're scratching and clawing for 80 minutes against Australia, number three team in the world. I love the fact that about half our guys are going to be going back to work on Monday. I don't think they're going to like it, but I love the fact that that's who we are. I love the fact that the banter of our coaches off the field. And I love tea time with Teabag, one of my favorites. I'd say probably the best thing that I love about these guys and being defensive coaches, that they poured everything out for 80 minutes every game in all the matches that we've had over the 2.5 years. So I thank them and all the coaches for the hard work, and it's been a pleasure and a privilege to be here at the World Cup.